We all have a story to tell. We all have a news to share. We want our story to be the news, our public issues to reach the decision makers. We all want to be part of the news, not just see news, contribute to the news, not just watch news, because news is ultimately our story. We all need a channel which does Hum Sab Ki Baat, stands for our issues, our causes, and is truly a people's channel. It is our channel. It is Jan Ki Baat. Here we decide the news, we contribute to the news, our issues is the news. And when all of us have a phone in the local Sathi to share, it truly is our channel. It is time for disruption in the way news is done. It is time to go back to the people, to go back to the ground. It is time to give people the power. Till now, Jan Ki Baat has developed an organic Twitter following of more than 11,000, has reached from a viewership of zero to a viewership of 1 million monthly pan-India on Facebook, website, YouTube and Twitter. Jan Ki Baat was the only digital media channel to raise people's issues and predict UP elections
and Delhi MCD elections 2017.
With 100% accuracy. It had a network of 50 sathis and 200 citizens. Jan Ki Baat content has been broadcasted in TV channels like BTVI, Doordarshan News and also CNN News 18. Jan Ki Baat channel was used by an Indian lady to share her story, tell her problem at the time of Brussels terror attack. Jan Ki Baat had all top newsmakers on answering people's questions, people's issues and being accountable for delivery on people's promises. Jan Ki Baat has tied up with digital wallets, NGOs, governments, individuals for incoming revenue. Advertisements and fee-based services are the core revenue drivers. It is time for Jan Ki Baat to reach each state, each city and each country. It is time for India's first global internet media channel. It's time to give back the power to the people. It's time for Jan Ki Baat.